The parking lot in front of the Caterham Cars head office in Dartford, UK showcases various Seven models. All have in common striking design and state-of-the-art engineering, from the high-performance Superlight R400 to the futuristic Aero 7 concept or the Superlight R300 championship race car. The history of the model dates back to the original 1957 design of the Lotus 7 by Colin Chapman. Based on a philosophy of performance through simplicity, Chapman designed the first 7 as a lightweight car that people could easily assemble themselves. The basic features of the car remain similar and true to the original 1950s design. The slim frame wrapped in a thin aluminum body and the traditional freestanding headlights are some classic features of the 7. With its fully independent semi-race suspension and rear-wheel drive, the 7 can be customized for casual on-road driving or for on-track racing. The self-assembly kit comprises a pre-assembled space frame chassis, the engine, and a set of pre-fitted components. Over 500 parts go into the making of a 7, including the engine and the chassis. The Caterham Technology and Innovation Center in Hingham is where design and engineering for the modern models take place. Engineers work on virtual designs on 3D CAD systems. One engineer works on the live axle rear suspension, whilst another works on the space frame chassis and body design. The CAD systems register the features of each car before it goes into production. At the Westbury Welding Shop, workers assemble pre-cut high-grade steel tubing to form the chassis space frame parts. A welder assembles a chassis part called the bow on a jig and welds the tubes together at very precise angles using an electric TIG welder. He performs a visual inspection to make sure that all welding seams are solid and strong. Most parts are designed with open triangular shapes, which prevents the chassis from twisting. A worker starts welding the frame parts together on a chassis assembly jig. The welding around the front suspensions must be very accurate to give the car the best possible handling. Thanks to its open frame design, typical of low volume build, the assembled chassis weighs a mere 70 kilograms.